Micro CT scan, a computer scan tomography, it's basically X-rays. So basically what's generating its basic data is X-ray. So once it takes all this data, the computer associated with it will reconstruct a 3D file. It allows you to see detailed data from an organism without any invasive technique. I can definitely see the research taking a turn into optimizing its use to all the goals that it can be used for.